It's his responsibility. It's definitely an own goal.
It is. He'd like to try and defend him, but he just didn't make up his mind quickly enough there.
Bad enough to be behind now, but to do it with an own goal is particularly annoying for the team. And the equaliser here. The goal is given, and that is the equaliser. He's beaten the goalkeeper, but only just. It went in off the keeper.
Well, I think it was just a pair on the ball, Martin. It was too much for him.